Ready to roll, Kimmy?
Roll? No one said anything about rolling.
Road trip to visit my Uncle Slim.
Okay, I'll be here when you get back.
In Montana.
Montana? Okay, I'll be here when you get back. Oh, yeah. Can I mosey or what?
Ah! Are you afraid of horses?
Me? Afraid? Yes, it was 10 years ago. I lost 2 baby teeth that day. Changes a guy.
Ron, you've got to get past this. I just figured out who the real hero is around here.
Ron?
Totally.
It's hard to argue.
Ron here is afraid of practically everything. Let's face it, Kim, you can do anything. So facing all those dangers and villains, well, it's just like you say, no big.
Well, I guess.
A fella filled with that much fear, always charging into action with you, seems to me that's a true hero.
I can tell she's a possible. Smart as a whip, this kid.
Hey, Ron.
Oh, hey, Kim.
I'm so ready for Friday night. What's the plan?
Actually,
anything but bueno nacho. What's that movie you want to see? About the guy, you know, with the finger?
I sort of made plans already.
Plans? On a Friday? You?
Well, Felix and I are all set for a Bond diggity night of zombie mayhem.
You'd rather spend Friday night mindlessly slaughtering video zombies than with me?
It's for charity.
Explain.
No big. I've got plenty of Friday night options.
Oh, well, I mean, you can come with.
No, thanks. Video games? Not my thing.
You sure you're okay with this?
So not the drama. I mean, it's not like Friday night's my official Ron night, right?
All right, coolness. Later, KP.
Kimmy, you're still home? I thought Friday nights were your Ron night.
Not officially.
Sorry, Kim. I have OT at Club Banana tonight. Did you try Tara?
Deet.
Hope.
Grounded.
Bonnie?
Get real.
You could hang with the family.
Parents are going out.
Babysitting?
Tweebs have a sleepover.
I'm out of ideas, Kim.
I can handle some me time. Please. How pathetic do you think I am? I am so pathetic. Oh, it's Friday night, and even my nerdy cousin has plans. This calls for extreme measures.
Kim, the game isn't until next Friday.
Right, and we'll be ready if we practice, practice, practice.
This is so lame. I can't believe you called us out here and this is your big emergency.
As long as everyone's here, how about frozen yogurt? My treat.
Have a life.
Don't you have anything better to do with your Friday nights?
Actually, no. You have a good time with Felix?
2 words. Boo-yah! We spent the whole weekend kicking zombie butt and taking zombie names!
I'm sure you'll tell me all about it at lunch.
No can do, KP. I'm a palooza tonight. Gotta stay frosty.
Gotta stay frosty.
Oh.
So, jealous of Ron's NBF?
NBF?
New best friend?
DBS. Don't be silly. They just have a lot to do.
And Ron doesn't need your help bashing them either. It's okay to feel a little jealous.
Jealous? Oh, please. Ron's not too busy for me. I'm too busy for Ron.
I don't know. Sounds like you're MID. Majorly in denial.
Right. Me in denial, so not. Okay, you're right. I'm so M.I.D.
T.M.E. Tell me everything.
Oh, Ron's having so much fun with Felix. I guess I feel lost in the shuffle. Hey, who's up for some cage bats?
Cage what?
You know, the place with the bats, the cage.
You mean the batting cages?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, wait, I thought you said the batting cages were boring.
Boring? What could possibly be boring about cage bats? And then another pitch. Another swing, another hit, and then another pitch. Oh, yeah, the video game thing. Okay, I'll do it.
Let's mash some mummies.
Zombies!
I can even see the zombie mayhem cheat codes in your back pocket.
Even a seasoned zombie basher like myself needs a little help. Just don't tell Felix.
Okay, but you have to share.
Hey, that's why we're friends.
Yeah, and I'm sorry if I've been acting totally random.
You mean the jealousy stuff with Felix?
It's that obvious?
Kim, you ate all his nachos.
Oh, right.
Hey, no damage. We're all buds. Nothing. Kim, there's something in my eye. Ow, look.
Josh Mankey has a fresh crush, and her name isn't Kim Possible.
Josh Mankey is so last semester.
Huh?
What?
We grew apart. It was time to move on. Seriously, I'm over Josh. Thought you'd be the bummed one.
Me? Why?
Tara? She used to like you. You mean you never noticed?
No! Why didn't you tell me? okay. You know, it's not the end of the world. Is it? We've lost the communicator before, right?
I know. When will the carelessness end?
I don't want to play some stupid game. I want the communicator. Let's just go to school so I can tell Wade that you lost the communicator again.
I mean that ever since you lost the communicator.
I lost the communicator? I didn't lose anything, Ron.
Ow! Hey! Hey! Red's ripping!
Ron, you've got some splitting to do.
Wrong thing. It's all my fault.
Wait, that's not true. Ron did his best. It could have happened to anyone, right? Everything's gonna be A-OK.
KP, hey, sure.
I'll see you after class.
Some things are just too weird to even think about.
Oh, man. Go with me on this, Monique. Kim has it bad for Ron.
And that's not good?
I don't know. It's not that I haven't thought about this. I mean, who hasn't? I'm just... Kim!
Ronnie, I have a little favor to ask.
Sorry, KP. I was just... leaving!
He's shy, but so cute. Tonight's the big Middleton Days Festival, and I don't have a date.
You want to go to the festival as my date?
Oh, I thought you'd never ask.
Wait, but I...
Hey, guys, I... Bad time to call? And were you guys just smacking lips?
Great, Wade.
Whatever you say.
I'm gonna get ready for tonight.
This could totally wreck our friendship. No. No, I'm not gonna let that happen. Only one thing to do. Break up with Kim. Thanks, man. You've been a big help.
Snappable. How did you get in my house?
Dating could complicate things. I think it's best if we just stay friends. Easy, huh?
Time to have a Fam Duran talk.
It is?
We want Kim to be happy.
We do.
If not, it's a one-way ticket on a deep space probe.
How deep?
Black hole deep, Ronald.
Hello, baby. I felt like dressing up. You don't mind, do you?
You kids have fun.
Okay, I'm listening.
Okay, we've known each other a long time. We're a great team, and dating could complicate things.
Things should never be complicated.
Well, that's what I thought. That's why I think we should...
You're breaking up with me?
Yes. No. Well, yeah. But, you know, don't get upset.
Oh, I knew it. I knew it.
Now come back. Your dad's gonna put me in a black hole. Please, tell me Kim's back to normal!
I'm afraid your friend is now locked into an irreversible frenzy of rage.
Dude, what'd I just say?
Nobody dumps Kim Possible.
Breaking up is so not easy! It's me, Ron!
Chia, Ron Heartbreaker. Men.
Oh, yeah.
Remember the good times? All right, maybe they weren't all good. But I know you're in there somewhere, right? Help! Sidekick in trouble!
Huh?
Oh, man.
Ron, I can't... Oh.
Still upset?
So not the drama.
So I guess the crush and everything was all moodulator, huh?
Not everything. There's still fireworks.
You think so? Hey! Uh-oh!
Today's not your lucky...
Correction, today I feel very lucky. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, goodbye!
Ha! The Ronster's ready to go upside! Oh. No?
No, carry the one and then... Whoa! I am not cheating for you.
Hey, not for me, with me.
I don't think so.
Whew, man, that was touch and go for a while, but I pulled it out in the end. What? What?
You are planning to pursue a non-math intensive field, correct?
Brick's picking us up at 8?
Not us, me. I had a nice time, Brick, all things considered.
Yeah, pizza was good. So, am I supposed to kiss her goodnight, too?
No!
Stoppable.
You know, I don't do squirrel.
What's the pixie motto, Cindy?
We stick together!
Ironic.
Now give it your best shot, Stoppable.
Okay.
This is not helping my new nails. Why didn't we use a rocket pack or something?
A rocket pack wouldn't be able to lift the extra weight. Okay, what's wrong now?
Apologize.
What? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean it the way it came out.
That, I was wondering, you know something? You're never gonna sell muffins that way. Watch the Ron Master and learn. Rufus, beat, please. Yo-yo, Grandma, check it out. Gonna make you scream and shout when you savor the fancy flavors from my oven, my pixie muffins. Break it down, blueberry. What?
Yeah.
Oat bran.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't.
Crunchy cherry. Crunchy cherry. Oh!
Stop it.
Right my way.
Excuse me, ma'am. I was wondering if a lovely young lady such as yourself would be interested in purchasing some delicious pixie muffins. Wow. He bought 3 cases.
And the machine is activated. You will both be vaporized! Poof!
Why are you going to such elaborate measures? Isn't there an easier way to do this?
It's how it's done.
I knew this day would come. Just me and the mutant wiener dogs.
You knew this day would come?
That's amazing. The worst squirrel call I ever heard turns out to be a mutant wiener dog call.
Bonnie, I'm sorry I got you into this.
It's okay. It was almost like fun until this last part.
You know, Bonnie, I feel like I sort of understand you better now. Sort of.
Okay, we walked a mile in each other's shoes and all that. Let's not get all squishy about it.
Yeah, that's it, Dementor!
Why did you have to break down the door? It wasn't locked, and I just had it painted. Get them!
Yippity-yap-them!
Let me get this straight. You're afraid of a 7-year-old? How hard can it be to ditch him?
2 words, KP. Kids table.
Whoa. You still sit with the kids? What if you brought a date?
A date? A date? Well, it would have the element of surprise, but I've been down this road before. Unless... not that I'm asking you.
No, because we're friends, and,
It would be awkward?
Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Awkward.
You actually watch Agony County?
Just to stay current.
Look, Charity, we're just friends. It has to stay that way. Get it?
Oh, please! Are they still teasing that Charity and Danny are gonna get together?
Like that's ever gonna happen. It would end the series. What if you brought a date?
But I've been down this road before. Unless... not that I'm asking you.
No, because we're friends, and...
It would be awkward?
Just to stay current. FYI, Danny's a misunderstood jerk.
There's a diff?
Yeah, a hottie diff.
So, you like the bad boys?
Well, sometimes I... No, not at all. But some girls do.
Oh, really?
Hey, you can't just barge in.
Ho! Out of my way! Ladies love the bad boy, and the bad boy loves the ladies.
But this is the girls' room.
Ah! I gotta go batter.
Wouldn't want anyone liking you for the real you.
You know where nice guys finish, KP. From now on, just call me Bad Boy. Call this incognito?
Zorpox the Conqueror. Issue 97 of the Villains League of Evil Villains.
And I am...
Sheila of the Leopard People.
I was gonna say not feeling 100% on the catsuit.
I worked with what I had on hand.
KP, I don't know if I can do this.
Just try chilling like a villain.
No, I mean my whole bad boy thing. It's just not working.
Ugh, now undercover as a supervillain, you realize this? Let's go. Walk the walk, Zorpox.
Stand back! I'm Zorpox the Conqueror!
Doesn't ring a bell.
You know, Zorpox the...
I'm just not familiar with your work. Why don't you fill out a card? You could win a tank.
The right velocity, counterweight the spoons, and date or no date, Cousin Sean will bow to me!
Ron? Stranger than usual.
Oh, this? Just a little experiment.
Okay, now you're scaring me.
You have no idea how scary I can be. Booyah!
We've just entered the freak zone.
Whoa, Ron's bad boy act is getting a little extreme.
And he's not even trying to get a date out of it anymore. Wade, I need you to keep an eye on Ron. You've still got him chipped, right?
Kim, we talked about the ethical ramifications of that.
Wade?
Yeah, okay.
Booyah! Who's the best man now? You think you got game? You ain't got game! That's right, baby. It's payback time! Booyah! I've refined my potato tosser into a plasma catapult!
That's an unexpected twist.
This'll cut that little brat down to size!
Ron, you've got to stop. Evil isn't your thing, it's Draken's thing.
Ah, but I'm so much better at it! Did Draken ever build a plasma blaster this dangerous? Off, lady!
Oh. Welcome aboard!
Run!
It'll never get that far. The world will surrender to me first, not us. Me! You're just the hired help!
Oh, really?
Cool, huh? I found it in Draken stuff. Bet he never even knew how to work it. You were all like, pow, pow! And I was like, zap, zap! And now you're all like, boo-hoo! Sidekicks need to know their place, right?
You got it.
Draken, we're gonna need you to turn bad again.
But I don't want to be bad.
It's better if you're bad.
Better?
Well, better than Ron being bad.
So I'm better at being bad than your buddy?
No, but that's good.
So bad's better if I'm bad?
Good. You got it.
Woohoo! We've got an intruder. Impossible! Ready for a smackdown in my town!
She's not on the monitors. How do you know?
Doing a little scannage for the communicator's frequency.
Ugh, now why didn't he ever think of that?
That's why I'm the big dog. Woof, woof, bark! Over? I'm just getting warmed up! The Annihilator was to keep you busy while I worked on my real evil plan. My mega-weather generator! All will fear me and tremble beneath my storms. And then hand over to me the world's supply of knuckles! Booyah!
Knackos?
Figures.
Whoa, what happened?
You were having a bad day.
So, Ron missed cheer practice and Bueno Nacho?
On Knacko Night. I even got him his standard Knacko Night order. He usually shows up right after I pay.
This can only be one thing.
You mean?
Yeah, Kim, I mean.
Only one thing to do. Let's go mission mode. Check. I'm going in.
Kim, you sure about this? Hard to say what you're gonna find in there. It may not be pretty.
He'd do the same for me.
On the Simian channel, the running of the monkeys.
Channel block, channel block!
Device could create a black hole the size of Nevada.
The pan-dimensional vortex inducer.
How did you know?
Last year.
Professor Dementor.
Las Vegas.
Almost went black hole.
Save the world.
Well, it's been stolen. Again.
Aw, man, a rerun!
I've been pulled into a TV show! Is that possible?
Apparently, yes.
So, if I'm here, where's Ron?
You always gotta be the hero?
Always gotta be the pain.
Great. Dweeb to the rescue.
And what makes you think you're coming with?
Because this is way too moopy for me.
Moopy? Oh, you were on Pals? I love that show. Oh.
Figures. Run!
Thanks, KP.
So not the drama, but that is.
Ew! Gross monkey plug!
I never thought I'd be glad to be back in Draken's place.
Cool, they've got cable! Actually, no, on second thought, I think I'll stick to video games for a while. Just keep this all between you and me, okay? Kim would freak if she knew. Hello?
Hey, Ron.
KP! Hey, Kim, look, I really can't talk right now.
Just got a sec. I'm stuck in library lockup with Miss Hatchet. Anyway, I just wanted to say I'm sorry if I was snippy yesterday. It's not your fault I lost the book.
No, of course not. I mean, it's not like I took it and lost it for you. Gotta go. Dad's locked in the garage again. Need to get him out before it runs out of clothes.
Runs out of clothes?
Miss Evading stealth mode.
Yeah, good for you. But did you notice how that doesn't help me?
You're too late, sidekick.
The name's Ron.
Like I care.
Got it.
Booyah is in the house.
So your TV follows you around? Whatever. Where's Possible?
She's not my girlfriend!
Whoa there. Never said she was.
Ooh.
Wondering if you've heard from Ron. I haven't seen him all day.
It's got me! Oh man, it's got me! Thorns! Oh, they hurt with their poking! Ow!
Hey, wasn't that
a scream?
Oh yeah, playing some video games.
Ow!
Ah! Ooh, sorry guys.
What video game?
Posies! Why did it have to be posies?
Pollinator. Bonus round. Gotta go. What's he doing down there?
Usual stuff. Take over the world. I want to be the Monkey King. Blah, 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 blah. It's all about him.
Shouldn't we do something?
Eyes on the prize, Wade. We gotta get that book. Look out! Ah! 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 My backpack!
Ron, you had Kim's book with you the whole time?
Oh. Wow. I guess I never took it out of my backpack. That's good news, huh, Wade?
My lips are numb.
Ron?
The library's closed!
Yes, hello. I just wanted to check out this book, A Brief History of Cheese. Ooh, what do you know? It was right here on the shelf all along. Like you made a little mistake, Miss Hatchet. Oh, hey, while you were stuck in library lockup, Rufus and I were out saving the world from Monkey Fist.
Really?
Yep, he was gonna use this ancient text to take over the world.
Ron, this is my overdue cheese book. Where's the,
Oh, no. AP, it's starting again! Sinking, shaking, and now there's tugging! Oh, why is there tugging?
Ron, you can get out now.
Seriously, KP, it'll take a lot more than a little natural disaster to harsh my chill. Trey Spider! Trey Spider! Crawling everywhere.
Still with the bug issues.
Yes. So I've got bug issues. I've got the spilly willies.
This does not sound normal.
For Ron, this is normal.
Oh, like living with bugs is normal.
I'm sorry, giant what?
Cockroaches.
No! You okay, KP? KP?
Bugs. Big bugs.
Oh, yeah, that's real nice. Just mock my weakness.
Big bugs.
Hey, you're not mocking. What happened to just flick 'em?
That was when they were little and, flickable. Now they're,
coming this way. Guess I'm only freaked out by the little ones. These bigger ones are cute. Like a shiny puppy with a shell.
Puppies don't have shells.
That'll give us time to get acquainted with our new friend. Well, what about when... That's wrong, man. That's just wrong.
You were not just speaking bug.
Oh, I guess I was, huh? Roachie's hungry, wanted a snack, and now I don't have to take out the garbage anymore.
My jeepers are officially creeped. You're the roach boy. You can handle this thing on your own, right?
Kim, I got over my bug issues. You got a deal, too, or we're chunked.
We are so chunked.
Gah! What's gah? You know, if you're trying to speak roach, you got it all wrong, KP. You gotta click with your mandible. Much better. Oh.
Okay, Mr. Mandible, you're on.
I can't speak bug under pressure!
I'm not tearing up because this is touching, all right? The wind's coming off miles of garbage. So, Ron, think you can handle little bugs now?
Pfft, KP, thanks to Rochi, the Ron Man is without bug issues. What's that? Is that a garbage spider? It's a garbage spider! Garbage spider, get it off! Get it off! It's got my nose! Ow! Ow!
I trust everyone has used the last 5 weeks wisely.
Huh? Topic.
Well, it's supposed to be autobiographical.
Yeah, I know. I kept waiting for it to write itself.
That's not what the auto... Well, never mind.
I know. I'll write about our first mission.
That's what mine's about.
Cool.
You can't copy it.
Oh.
What a buffoon.
Hey, I thought I was the buffoon.
I'd say so.
Dude, is this important?
The gyroscopic control unit. Where did you get this?
Yeah, well, we actually snuck in by climbing up your... whatever it is.
Hypertronic Devastator Drone.
Yes. And I slipped, and I had to kind of grab onto something, and yeah, kind of snapped off.
Without the gyroscopic control unit, the drone will instantly crash. You buffoon!
I do what I can. And I need to get some ointment for toenail fungus. Yeah.
Need I bother with the or is it a given? Stitch me, Wade.
Hey, Wade, what do you know about toenail fungus?
Yeah, that's what I said. How's the creative writing assignment going?
Progressing nicely, thank you.
Still haven't started?
The creative part, yes. Not so much the writing part. American Star Maker!
I think I know why progress is slow.
So, time is running out, but I will not panic, KP.
You're panicking, aren't you?
Totally!
Ron, why do you do this to yourself?
Kim, procrastination is one of the few skills I've mastered. Don't slam it! Oh, look, TV!
Our next victim goes by the name of Dr. D's. Oh, joy.
Yo, what up, dog?
No.
The project's due Monday, and you have a title?
Okay, I lied about the title thing, but I have a topic in my pocket. Me!
This is on national television, Ron. And the judge is so mean.
Kim, you foil super freaks on a daily basis, and you're worried about some snarky TV pretty boy? Nah?
Oh, yeah, pretty much. Ron, this is so dumb, it can't work.
Yeah, right, KP, chill down, it'll work.
Yo, listen up, Papa Holla from Ron.
I wanted it to sound like me.
Why don't you shoot for sound like English?
We go to Bueno Nacho, Chimarito, and Anaco. Always Ronnie size, why not? I'm buying. Rufus in my pocket, you can't stop it. Can't top it, don't drop it, you might just pop it. Rufus and Ron stoppable. With our best friend, Kim Possible. We're not afraid of any attack. I say, yo, KP, we got your back. Hi-ya! What is that? That freaking thing! Hey, down in front, who are these guys?
Team Impossible.
KP, they have a theme song. Why don't we have a theme song? You know, it could be like, you know, like, ba, 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 or... bop, 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 you know, like, if my pants fall down, you know, we could, like, put something in.
The fork?
The fork.
Bern Berman, certified public accountant.
That's it?
Numbers are not the only thing that I crunch, Squirt.
Huh, good to know.
Yeah, hi, can we get to the why you're here part now?
Since you were last-minute additions to our group, we don't have a boxed lunch for you two.
That's fine.
Hold on, Kim. We had to pay for this ride with our own money. We're entitled to this lunch.
It's fine, Ron.
It has a cookie in it.
Ron.
Kim, I'm just saying fair is fair. Take it, Rufus.
Ron, no.
Don't decide yet, Kim. All I'm saying is if we had a catchy theme, then we could start charging some Claude.
Claude?
Monet! Money! Cash!
Some things are more important than money, Ron.
Oh, just shut me down with Noble.
It's time for shuffleboard on the Lido deck. Who came to play?
Who came to lose?
Bring it.
Hey, it's you.
That's right.
Let it go, Ron.
I want that box lunch! You're like, ba 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 la la da
ba na na ba da na ba. Ron, we do not need a theme song.
Did it occur to you that it gives Team Impossible an edge?
If they had an edge, which they do not.
three are positively amazing! What gives you your edge?
Don't even.
I don't think they're gonna take a call from us.
Not us. A rich guy in trouble.
Rich Richardson here, and dash it all if I'm not wealthy. I'm in big, dangerous, expensive trouble, and dash it all again if I don't need overpriced help. Rather.
Thanks for the lift, Mrs. Silver.
Well, it's the least I could do after I shorted you on the boxed lunch and wiped the deck with you in shuffleboard.
Oh, that's more than a fair trade. Right, Ron?
I guess.
Oh, we are ready. Right, Ron?
Define ready.
You're prepared not to get in the way?
Oh, yeah, ready.
Yeah.
Dude, you are so over.
I can take her.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Do you know what I'm capable of?
I've got a general idea.
And?
Dude, you are so over.
Wade.
Wade? In person? Dude, now you are so over, I don't even want to stand near you.
Wow. You have really perfected the hollow weight.
It's really me, Ron.
Yeah, right. If it were really you, I couldn't do this. So, with Team Impossible out of the picture...
No, we will not start charging money for our missions.
Okay, but just let me...
Oh, go ahead.
Bennett, bam, 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 yeah, yeah!
Too much cheese.
Whoa, KP. First, there's no such thing as too much cheese. And second, those aren't the usual mystery meat screams, ladies. See? See? That's not right! Right. We're safe.
Stopobo-san.
Iori?
I am sorry if I startled you.
That? No. I was just practicing my screams of courage.
I have heard much.
Really? I haven't.
Oh, sure, KP. You know Yori from 7th period history? No, she's an old pal from Camp Wanawee. Never met, actually. What do you want? Who are you, stranger I do not know?
But you just said her name is Yori.
Oh, yeah, it's a common name, you know, in Japan. Well, I gotta go, bye.
No, he'd tell me. I mean, why wouldn't he?
Jealous. You're gelling.
I am not gelling.
Uh-huh. And you're gelling.
So not.
Did some checking like you asked about Ron's girlfriend.
Friend.
Who's a girl?
Wade. Class Wade. Little busy.
I did some more digging on Yori.
Go.
I've scanned all known public and private school records. Nothing.
Okay, how inky is that?
Kim, eyes on the beaky here.
And get this. Flight records show that Yori and Ron went to South America.
I knew something was up. I'm on my way.
Kim!
Reds, a good look for you.
That's right, girl. You better run!
Knuckle-dragging yink to my knuckle-headed yang.
Wah! Hoi! Ha! Ho! Ow! 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 Ow!
Go, Wade.
Okay. Yori doesn't go to any known schools, so I checked into the unknown.
And I thought I could do anything.
Does the name Yamanuchi mean anything?
That school in Japan that Ron went to last year? I knew he crushed on someone while he was there.
That wasn't what I...
What? You think I'm gelling. I'm not gelling. Why would I gel?
Right.
Ron has mystical monkey power. You don't suppose.
Monkey Fist has tried to take the power from him before.
So you think Yori's working for Monkey Fist?
Did I say that?
No, I did. It's a theory.
It's kind of jumping to a conclusion.
Well, that's what theories are, right?
Man, you are gelling.
No. Now that's conclusion jumping.
At least... nothing.
Oh, Stoppable-san, you make danger comical with your American-style buffoonery.
There's gotta be a clue around here somewhere, like, this! It's a piece of straw! How about that, huh? A cup? Ron? Lamp? Spider? Ah! How are we gonna... Yeah, it's nice of these guys to pick us up, but where were they when we were fighting off all the monkey teeth?
Kim, I retriangulated my tracking on Ron and...
Don't tell me.
Yeah, sorry, he's not there. Looks like he's headed for somewhere in the American Southwest.
Ugh, what? Is this Yori girl dragging him around the world?
Sounds familiar.
Keep tracking, I'm on my way. Nice try.
Whoa, are you freaking over my friend Yori?
I am not freaking. I am not gelling.
Gelling? What's gelling?
Never mind gelling. Your friend, Yori, is working with Monkey Fist.
No, she's just my... What was the last thing I told you?
You may tell her.
Really? You're sure?
She's sure. Spill. Ninja school? Well, that explains the magic sword.
The Lotus Blade? Oh, that is so last season, KP. You gotta get current. Dig it, KP. I'm a hero, master of the mystical monkey power.
I demand to know what it is that you want with him.
Me? You? No,
I knew that only his arch foe could lead me to him.
Check me, KP. I'm an arch foe. The monkey. Dude, I think you're on a date.
That's impossible. It was purely a professional relationship.
Sorry if I harshed on you earlier. So, what exactly is the sitch between you and Stoppable-san?
A bond of honor.
Yeah, great, but
Stoppable-san, until the day we again meet.
Yeah. Wait. So Yori liked me?
You really don't understand girls, do you?
No, I don't! I mean, why can't girls make it more obvious? She was being all ninja about us. How am I supposed to know what's going on?
Well, you got me.
Why can't the ladies just say how they feel?
Let's go home.
Right. But how?
Come on.
Yeah, it'll be my honor to walk. Hey, let's spin by the school with this baby. You know, being known as the big swirly saver just might impress the ladies.
Which ladies?
You know, giant swirly loving ladies?
Yeah.
All right, you're in. It'll be about both of you.
So we get to play ourselves?
Ah, that's funny. No, really, you two will be played by the hottest stars in Hollywood.
Hmm, like, who?
I'm thinking Heather and Quinn.
The Heather and the Quinn? No way.
But whatever.
Okay, see, that's what I'm talking about. If Ron Stoppable was trying to blend in, Ron Stoppable would throw himself into it 110%.
Whatever.
Oh, come on, man! Run it up!
Run it down.
You sure she'll come?
I just put out some new capris.
Please, she's got a closet full already.
Kim has periwinkle and olive. This is our newest color, guava.
I love them.
Who's the girl?
Quinn, dig in.
Whatever.
And?
Whatever.
Oh, what kind of unfeeling robot are you? Comical sidekick takes out big scary dude. A take one. Booyah!
People, that's a wrap.
Oh, don't go Hollywood on me, KP.
We're shutting down production.
What? What?
What?
Booyah.
I'm on to the next big thing.
What's that?
Monkey ninjas in space.
Been there.
Done that.
Think about Bonnie and Britt.
What? Put her through, like, now.
Okay, okay.
Monique, off or on?
On again!
How many times can two people break up and get back together?
She loves the drama.
Ugh, she just needs a date for the prom. Space facts, all the remotely acceptable guys are taken. Is there a deadline I don't know about?
The prom? You're looking at captain of the chess team.
AKP!
Or worse.
Do we have a date with Bueno Nacho or what?
Is there anything sadder than going to the prom with your just a friend? I mean, a date would be nice. A stinking BF.
Looks so good in your tux.
I think I know what this is about.
You do?
Yeah, it's because I messed up.
Oh, no. I'm used to that.
I can always count on you.
Right.
I don't see the crisis, honey. He's a very nice guy.
Mom, he's not a guy. He's Ron.
So, as a friend, he's okay?
Well, yeah, he's my best friend.
But he's not boyfriend material because of the food chain.
No. Yes. Well, kind of.
Hey, I'm Eric. Wow. Is hooked up?
Ew, Kim and me, no. No, 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 we've been best friends since, you know, forever, but not like that. You know, she's a...
Extreme steam.
Okay, hey, you know what? Let's not talk about her that way ever again. Actually, that's my chair. Not that my name's on it, but... Yeah, Kim is such a kidder. Did I mention we've known each other since pre-K? Good times. Good times! I feel as though a loop has just been formed and I'm not in it.
Ron?
Well, actually, Dr. P, I've got the, belly flips.
Later on. Jinx!
Again? Oh, man. Cody alert! This is it! What? What?
Dude.
XYZ?
Hey, it's pretty weird to just run into you here, isn't it, Kim?
I can't even get to the counter to order! This used to be my place! Mine! I'm losing everything I ever cared about!
Oh, it was fun. When we were kids.
Just the two of us. Camp Wanna Weep. You know what was worse? Spending a whole summer away from you.
Maybe something more than the Bueno Nacho Sitch is bothering you.
Talking about Eric. Why would I have a problem with Eric? Yeah, no. I'm down with Eric.
We'll always be tight. We're not in pre-K anymore. Time to grow up.
Kim?
I'm not jealous.
It's just me. Or is he perfect?
He seems very nice.
No, Rufus, it's not like Kim hasn't dated other guys before. And the whole Josh Mankey thing, you know, I was never in favor of that. But I was there for Kim. Something's different now. I mean, there's something between us. Who am I kidding? That's not different. Something's been there a long time. Well, I think there's something there. Does she? She really, really likes this Eric guy. And then, you know, I show up yapping about my feelings, and she wants Eric, not me, and... Oh, man, not to mention what it would do to our friendship. No. It can't be. No! This is the last straw!
I beg your pardon?
This is the last straw!
No, we have more in the back.
You took away the bendy straws! Diablo toys are evil!
Totally believe you. The toys were here.
And they were evil!
Right.
Buckle up, Kim, because it gets weirder.
No, I'll bet.
Dracula used the more than 30,000 Bueno Nacho locations to give out his evil prizes!
I'm going to check this out.
Back up, pretty boy. Draken is pretty stupid. Oh, come on. He steals a $3 billion super secret technology and just gives it away with a burrito? And yet he ditches the bendy straws? This man does not know how to run a fast food business. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh! Oops. Sorry, dude. Wow. The Rondo came to play!
Eric, you're okay.
Kim.
Eric.
Actually, here, I'm known as Synthodrone number 901.
I thought you were down for the count!
Why couldn't I see that he was a fake? I never kissed him. But I wanted to.
Okay, too much info. Draken has not won! Now it's payback time! And, you know, there are guys out there that are better for you than Eric. Guys that are real, for one thing.
You really think there's a guy out there for me?
Out there? In here?
Oh, really?
Who should I go to the dance with? Who's the perfect boy?
You're right, Draken. Boys, dating, oh, it's hard. But this is easy.
Syntho dude, you are going down! Taking over the world is one thing. But you ruined Bueno Nacho, you're gonna pay. Say my name. Say it!
Do you know what I really hate? You. You know, Ron, we better hurry.
Hurry where?
You'll see.
It finally happened. She's dating that loser.